Today's question is about a TOD or a POD, also known as a transfer on death or payable on death account. These are your bank accounts or your brokerage accounts where you can identify a beneficiary. I have a lot of clients who ask the question, if I do have named beneficiaries and through my TOD or POD account on all of my bank and brokerage accounts, why would I need more protection? And the answer is because, well, several reasons. Say you do list your child on that beneficiary form, but your child is under the age of 18. That child can't inherit. So essentially you'd be kicking that asset, which you intended to keep out of the probate court by identifying a beneficiary, you'd kick it right back into the probate court hands. Also, the TOD or POD only operates at death. So if you're to become incapacitated, that form won't work and someone will need to go to court to get authority to manage that asset. So if you have these similar questions or you're looking for additional protections, please feel free to message me directly. Thank you.